In this video, we have given that A and B are positive integers. Then we have to find perimeter of the triangle. So by Pythagoras theorem, (11^2 + a^2) will be equal to (b^2), and (11^2) will be equal to (b^2 - a^2), and (b^2 - a^2) is equal to (11^2 = 121). And (b^2 - a^2) will be (b+a) × (b-a), that is equal to 121. And 121, it is 121 × 1 and 11 × 11. And A and B, they are positive integers. That means (b+a) will be greater than (b-a). So both (b+a) and (b-a) cannot be equal to 11. That means (b+a) will be equal to 121 and (b-a) will be equal to 1. And if we add both equations, then A will get cancelled and (b+b) will be 2b, that is 122. So B will be equal to 61. And (b-a) is 1, so A will be equal to (b-1), and A is equal to (61 - 1), so A will be 60. And perimeter of triangle, it will be (a+b + 11) and (a = 60 + b = 61 + 11) and it is 132. So it is 132.